everybody. I told you I'll be back. I had a good meal today. It's called flip-flop steak biscuit over rice. How about that? We're gonna have that for breakfast and lunch today. And today is Thursday, February 4th, 2021. Anyway, I prepared everything for you guys, so I just wanna let you know what I'm gonna do first. Here's your bell pepper cut up, your onions, and garlic. That's what I prepared. I'm gonna throw that in. Turn this heat up. Then I'm gonna throw the leftover I had the other meal, some little bit cabbage. I had to use it up because it'll go bad. So throw that in. Yeah. Then I'm gonna squirt some olive oil on it. Help it. Just like that. And I got my white rice cooking. I'm gonna have rice with the meal. And it's gonna come out really good. Okay, now I have over here country gravy. It's the white gravy that I love. White country gravy. So I'm here, over here is the gravy. Plus, I have a biscuit cooking down here, all ready to go. It'll take time for that. But right now, I have my wok. Stir it around, and you put a little bit of hot water in it. Dump it a little bit. There you go. You hear it sizzling. There we go. Much better. Now, I'm right back from you guys, but I just want to make sure I don't burn anything. But anyway, I need some salt. Salt it a little bit. Not much. Then get your pepper. Pepper it. Just like that. Now while that's sizzling, let's turn it up a little bit. I have my gravy, so I'm going to prepare my gravy. I have a half a cup of cold water. I put my mix in the frying pan. You can put it in a bowl and do it the other way, but I do it this way. And then put your cold water in the gravy. Just like that. You stir it around so you get all the lumps. Just like that. Just like that. Just stir it all around so you get all the lumps in. Yeah. I have some really nice music going, jazz. Take it easy today. We're going over to a friend's house today, play dominoes in the backyard. So it's sunshine out there, a little bit windy, but it's a lot better being cold. It's cold in the house, but outside the sun is just shining. I have my plants outside. He has his plant outside, and we're all ready to go. So. Let's see. Okay. Now, I got 2 cups of hot water to put in the gravy. And I'm going to turn this up a little bit so it could really kick in. Boil. Turn it up a little bit. And then check on my cabbage and my bell pepper and my onions and garlic seed. Look at that. Just like that. Look at this ball. So good. Now, that's about almost there. I'll turn down the heat a little bit because I gotta put something else in it. And then check on my gravy, see how it's doing. Come on, this is getting thick. Now I'm done with this. Everything's all set. The rice is cooking. The biscuit. Ooh, biscuit looks good. Let me turn it around a little bit. Just like that. Yeah. Okay, now I'm gonna have him come in here and tell you how he does the meat. He can throw the meat in the raw because it's all ready. Here you go.
Hello, people. Hello, hello. Well, my girl, first of all, she got the good meat. You can see, we seasoned it last night. It's all good right there. I just use, you know, salt, pepper, garlic powder. You know, any kind of seasoning that you would like to flavor it. But you know, to marinate it, I used the A1 sauce and a little bit of your own favorite barbecue sauce. Rubbed it down and let it sit overnight. But you know, always rinse your meat. Rinse it off real good, real thoroughly. You know what I'm saying? Because you know you're getting it from the store in this package, so you want everything clean as possible. But you know, rinse it off real good and then season it to your own liking. And like she said, I'ma just add it into the nice vegetables. And she's gonna cook it up because I don't wanna have no problems with it. But here we go, people.
Oh yeah. It looks good. Just the juice is still in there. There we go. Oh, nice pretty meats. And they seasoned overnight, it was beautiful. So yeah, it should be good. And you'll see me checking back in from time to time, but we're gonna enjoy this meal later on, and I'll let her finish the cooking. She should be coming back in about right now.